Hi everybody, today I'm chatting to Ariana Grande, Thank You Next, hope you guys like it. I'm so excited for this, I love this song so much, she's my queen. Some people may be wondering, going, excuse me, where have you been? Have you been living under a rock? This video has been out for ages, and I know it will have been by the time this is posted, but I actually film, I have a lot of things to film basically, and I'm filming this not long after it's literally dropped, so I'm so excited. I've been seeing like the trailer, the sneak previews, and I'm really like, I am ready. And I love this song, it's so great. Yeah. But yeah, I'm excited. Hope you guys like it. Here we go.
And I'm gonna love one time on Twitter, I heard Ariana was pregnant, so I got pregnant too. We'd be pregnant at the same time. Turns out it was just a rumor.
I've already seen this.
Ariana Grande told me my hair looks sexy pushback. She's not wrong.
Ariana broke off an engagement, so I found a guy to propose to me, and I broke off an engagement.
I heard she's a lesbian now and dating some chick called Aubrey. It's fucking sick.
I heard if you record her snoring and play it backwards, it sounds like Fantasia.
Ariana says, honest to God, knock me out. So I decided to punch myself in the face. It was awesome.
Third book! Lovely girls. She made Regina George. Some songs about Ricky. Now I listen and laugh. Even almost got married. And for Pete, I'm so thankful. Wish I could say thank you to Malcolm. Cause he was an angel. One taught me love. One taught me patience. And one taught me faith. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Big front tooth, and I liked it because it, he never got anything stuck in the front teeth. But have you ever gone out with someone that had no teeth at all?
No.
I
got
so much love. Oh my God, got so much patience. She's gonna do it. Yes! Yes! Oh my God! God. She's winning. Made my heart so happy.
Thank you, next bitch.
Oh my god, that woman, why? Just why? Well, I'm gonna say on that because you don't want my opinion on the Kardashians, you really don't. Okay, I hope you guys like that. Obviously, I'm not actually a big rom-com person, so I haven't watched a lot. Like, the two favorites of mine are definitely Mean Girls and Legally Blonde. I did vaguely recognize a couple of the other ones, but I'm not like, it's not really my favourite genre. It wasn't like my go-to genre even when I was growing up. So those two films are like iconic for me. Legally Blonde is basically the best feminist rom-com ever. It's so good. I knew she was doing Legally Blonde, but I wasn't expecting, you know, that actress to turn up, and I was like, it was great. It was really good. Oh my god, she kills me. But I just love her so much. She is amazing. She's just absolutely amazing, and she's killing the game. So yeah. Hope you guys like that. If you want me to react to anything else, please put it in the comments below, and be sure to like and subscribe.